got the jet black.
Oh my gosh. This was back before 9/11 where you could actually pull airport shenanigans and no one would bat an eye at it.
Let's be fair, no one would let Tenacious D on a plane.
No, I wouldn't either.
It's too dangerous.
That face is just nothing but evil.
I feel like, does Dave Grohl want to sleep with Tenacious D?
Why?
That's what I'm getting here.
Do you think that Dave Grohl actually grew that mustache for this role? And that mustache? Why is the guitarist dressed up like a lady?
That's a good question. I'm getting a John Waters vibe from all this, and not just because of that mustache.
I guess.
Why does his tits have eyes?
That's the worst horror movie title I've ever heard in my life.
The tits have eyes. Coming to a theater near you.
Oh,
God.
Man.
I never needed to see Dave Grohl with pigtails. I just never needed to see that.
Young girl Dave Grohl looking at himself as a musician. Oh, my God.
He even had braces.
He did. why is he such a convincing stewardess woman? That's weird.
I think he found his calling. I think if the Foo Fighters ever fall through, he'd be a great drag queen.
That's not Dave Grohl's calling, little girl.
Though he's totally rocking that the John Waters mustache.
He is. He's like oddly doing a very effeminate flight attendant also.
Very much so.
They really put a lot into these roles.
I wish my plane would play the Foo Fighters.
I was thinking the exact same thing. When was the last time you went on a plane where they actually played something, let alone music videos of good stuff?
Yep. Only like long international flights do you get cool stuff like that.
Yeah, if you're lucky. Oh, heck no, you did not wake him up just for an autograph. Heck no. I'm furious.
Well, to be fair, he woke himself up.
Oh, she was licking his lips at himself. Ew, this is Freudian.
There's some weird stuff going on here psychologically, I gotta say. They're working some issues out.
Why are they How old is she supposed to be? I thought she was like a teenager. Now she's 5?
She's either 12. I think 12 will split the difference and go
Let's
with 12.
Let's call 12, I guess. No, I got my scotch here.
So now we've confirmed Dave Grohl gets wasted before plane trips.
So do you think this is all a hallucination by one of the Dave Grohls in this video? Because I count 4 so far. Oh, okay, now Dave Grohl the pilot is hitting on Dave Grohl the stewardess.
Yeah, I'm sitting here going like, where is the rest of the band? There's a whole lot of Grohl in this video.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, they're there.
They're hidden.
Oh, they've been drugged. That's what happened.
I just now noticed he was both pilots.
What? Okay.
I read
that coffee. Okay.
Whoa.
Not all fat people think of that.
I don't know what to say about that other than whoa.
The basis was the baby.
This is the worst Twilight Zone episode ever.
The Twilight Zone could at least afford other actors. And that's
I half expect Shatner to end this video.
It's okay. Dave Grohl could save the day.
I'm surprised he didn't do a guy on the wing of the plane joke here.
Yeah. Learn to fly manual, because they have one of those in every airport, in every airplane.
Apparently you got to if your entire staff is composed of Dave Grohl.
Yeah. If the person cleaning the plane was Jack Black, yeah, I guess your airline's not going to be doing that well anyway. So they're safe?
Where did Tenacious D go? Oh, there they are.
Oh crap, it's FBI Dave Grohl.
What, Tenacious D terrorists? What happened?
Oh crap, yeah, they're in trouble.
I don't know what just happened, but okay.
Okay, folks, check your planes for Tenacious D, because they'll be trying to poison your coffee.
Hey guys, if you're a horror fan, then subscribe to The Horror Guru. You can check out his channel in the YouTube card. Leave a comment if there's a music video you want to see on Riffage, and you can follow Rocked on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.